I'm afraid, you know, I can't be loud, so I just have to watch
it. What's up, guys? Random Rumble here. Today, we're doing what we usually do, and we're freaking eating a Big Mac.
He's just done my intro for me.
Let's go.
Yeah, so today, we're going to do a race, but
you're
it's
gonna
a bit
say
of a
hello?
You've already said hello.
You can do it.
Hello, my name's Sam.
You're on Kieran the Sam in the back. Rumble.
Let's go.
You're on the Sam Rumble channel.
My boy.
Right, so I said to the boys that I'm so confident, obviously I know you guys want to see this as well, I'm so confident that I can eat a Big Mac faster than both of them, hopefully, unless Lewis beats me on the first one.
Minus these butters gherkins.
Yeah, no, I took my gherkins out as well, they're in there, grim.
Go on, come closer.
On its fucking own, bro, give it.
Come closer so the camera can see.
Don't put it near me.
One gherkin. Oh! Second.
Grim.
Second.
Butters, kid. Mm.
Grim.
I'm following.
Right. So, basically, we're going to do... what did we agree on £100 for the first round?
Yeah, I have happily allowed this to happen. We're putting £100 down on the line. Yeah. The winner that eats the Big Mac the
winner
fastest...
Winner gets £100.
Gets 100 off each other. I'm and the winner also the gets to take on Kian for another £100, I think. So
yeah, we'll sort out a deal. We'll sort out a deal.
Yeah, it's the Big Mac. So,
not going to lie, I am a little bit nervous. I was confident at first, but now it's here.
I'm not going to lie, I just made the Big Mac.
Where are you getting water? Are you ready for this? Are you fucking ready?
Because I'm a professional and I have
You're
water on standby.
You're going to get smashed up, bro.
Wait, are we going to do it? John, Kian, do you want to do the countdown?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Oh, I've dropped it everywhere.
You've got to pick it up.
No, that's only lettuce.
Don't speak with your mouth. Did your mother never tell you?
Oh my god, it's my
I fucking told you once! Don't make me tell you again!
Fuck's sake, you got no manners, have you?
I'm gonna die.
Son!
Am I gonna have to fucking tell you and all? This video is going to be very quiet because you don't want to speak with your mouth.
Mmm. Mmm. For fuck's sake.
Imagine
he's actually just beat me.
It's the first time you've eaten vegetables, isn't it?
He's smashed it. He's absolutely smashed it. I ran that in as well. You did drop it all over the fucking car, though.
Yeah, to be fair, 30%.
I've still got lettuce. And about.
Up the gherkins.
I've probably got about 25% of the burger left.
£100, please. That's it. Deal. Oh, you got greasy, dirty.
I was planning on just shaking your hand to seal the deal. But...
Yeah. Oh, fucking dirty. Good Big Mac sauce. Oh, shit. There we go.
Well,
proof in the pudding there.
So, Sam, being Big Mac Sam, has just shown his Big Mac title. And I actually went for it and tried. Absolutely just smashed me. I have about 25% of my burger left. Well done, bro. Congratulations.
I'm not gonna lie, I've got a bit of indigestion.
Yeah, I'm alright. I probably.
Wait, this is gonna make
You did have water better. Though, but you didn't drink.
Right, a tiny sip.
I'm gonna start eating my lettuce. I'm hungry.
Right. I owe Sam £100.
Fuck me, I can barely see over the steering wheel.
Little man. Right. Okay, here we go. So
Sam's just eating a fucking Big Mac. And now he's eating another one. It proves on this guy.
This is for a challenge. This is
mad.
This is a deal.
Sam wants to race me.
Man's making money.
Basically, he just wants an excuse to eat two Big Macs.
He's already started. Look, he's sitting there eating his fucking lettuce. You fucking rabbit. Right, let's do it.
90% water, geezer. I don't really care.
I nearly had that.
Bro, we've already had a Big Mac and another one.
You underestimate my power. Stretch the throat out a little bit, you know. Right, are you ready then?
Oh, yeah. All right.
So what's going down? What's going down?
Well,
do you think you can do it?
I tell you what, if I win, you give me £250.
250?
Yeah, fair play.
Right, well, no. Meet in the middle, on. Right? I had 100. I've just taken 100 off of Lewis. Just do 200 then, yeah?
Yeah, but if you win, I give me shit.
Only the 100 that we've
got. You've already got good out of it. You've got a video out of it and you've got two Big Macs.
Well, no, come on. I'm here for the money, you know?
Right, you're here for the food, Sam.
if Kian wins, he gets £200. If Sam wins, he gets 100 that we've already agreed, so he's basically 200 up plus his 100. Fucking probably will win because he's Big Mac Sam. But change your channel to Big Mac Sam.
No. No.
Right, so you're both ready.
Yeah.
I feel sorry for this car. Okay. I'm just going to get a message.
It's fine. I'll clean it at some point. Three, two, one, go! Fuck, Sam's starting a little bit ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Munch on it, munch on it. Come on, Sam, you're Big Mac Sam. Cool.
I'm just enjoying my burger, to be honest.
Ian, bruv, you're going to lose 100 quid. It's fucking hell, Sam. Jeez, man. You eat so fast. If Kian beats you on like a, he's munching big bites, but slowly. You're being messy and ruining the car. Ooh, where we at? Where we at? Where we at? What's going down? What's going down?
It's close.
He's got quite a little bit left, actually. He's munched quite a lot. He's munched quite a lot. Slow and steady could win the race, you know. That's proven. Oh, he's munched through it. Oh, it's closer than I was, and I was munching hard. But Sam has got that little disadvantage of he's already eaten a Big Mac.
Mm-hmm.
Kian's nearly through. He's got one patty and a bit of bread left. Go on, bruv. Go on, bruv. Quick, get it down, bruv. Come on. Come on. Right, it's all in. They're all in. They're all in. They're all in. Who's going to finish it first? This is tense. How has Kian beaten me on the aspect...
Cool,
yeah, that's empty. He did eat the lettuce. Kian's won!
No.
Yes!
Now it.
You've got lettuce. Show your box.
I had more lettuce.
Show your box.
I had more
His
lettuce.
His box is empty. Show the box camera.
I had more
Kian's
lettuce.
Kian's fucking beat you, bruv. You've lost 200 quid. Smashed you, mate. And he ate it slow. Oh my god. Bruv, legend. How did he do that? I know you'd had a
Kian's
Big Mac.
Kian's the new Big Mac man.
No, I know you'd have a Big Mac before, so you have eaten two, but how the fuck did he beat you eating it slow?
I had a lot of lettuce to chew through.
Why?
I had a lot of lettuce to chew through.
That's mad. Wait, congrats, my guy. You've just got 200 quid, bruv.
He's like Logan Paul after the fight. He's trying to fucking appeal it.
I sneezed. I woke up this morning.
It wasn't a knockdown. It wasn't a foul.
I coughed three times. I woke up this morning. You know, I'm sick, you know? Mm. Exactly, yeah.
So, yeah, that was the Big Mac competition.
Fuck.
I'm going to have to now reward each and every one of these guys.
You got trophies?
With a select.
Oh, brilliant.
They asked for one. Sam's gone straight in and eaten it, although he's had two Big Macs in the last 20 minutes. No, 9 minutes.
I've not eaten all... Oh, shit.
Fuck's sake!
Well, at least I've lost the name now. That's good. That's what matters to me. Worth it. Worth it for that much. Can't get bullied now for the Big Mac name.
To be fair, you can get bullied.
You ate two.
You've just ate two Big Macs.
Only to prove that I'm not the Big Mac man, because you ate it quicker.
Yeah, but you did eat it quicker than me.
You do realise each one of these is 500 calories, right?
Oh, here we
You've just eaten 1,000 calories.
Plus a select.
Bearing in mind.
You're allowed 2,500 a day, that's all I've eaten.
2,500 a day, and he's eaten 1,000 in 10
Didn't
minutes.
He have like some like sausage butty and a coffee this morning?
Why are you bearing me out?
Yeah, you fucking bought it.
And what's he going to have for dinner? Another Big Mac?
Yeah, if he didn't have that, I had a massive handicap. Well, massive handicap, because I already had breakfast, you didn't have that much.
Breakfast was at 9 a.m, it's 3 o'clock, bruv.
I think it's fair to say you've got a bigger stomach than I have. I think that's a fair point.
And on that note, thanks for watching, make sure to subscribe, like the video, share with your friends, all that malarkey, and hopefully I'll see you again next fucking month when I upload.
No, you're uploading next week, bro.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
And we've got something special coming very soon, watch out for it.
Yeah, we've got a big announcement. Well, we're doing the announcement of August 1st.
It's dropping. Yeah. It's all dropping on August the 1st, so stay tuned.
Yeah. Till next time, guys. Cheers.
Yeah, that was the video for today. Subscribe to him, please. Subscribe to me. You have to do the Rock Road. Peace.